diabo. A letter came to me, inviting me to come Charlotte-a-Marie. Before answering, I kept wondering, when I come St. Thomas, what must I sing? I go right away to Prince Galloway, and ask him, yeah, Prince, what must I sing and say? Prince, when I come up, should I sing them a spot, or should I compose one on spot? Oh yes, hear what Galloway said to me. Sing about the crimes in this country. Right in St. Croix, Fountain Valley, 8 persons murdered just so chalky. And at the house restaurant last year, they shot and killed 2 men last September. Lights in Stiwali, Vietnam, they bringing it to the Virgin Islands. Sing it loudly and have no fear.
These are some facts St. Thomas must hear.
I was in dismay, so I told Galloway, whenever I think of a good holiday, no France nor Britain would be in my plans. I always thought of these dear Virgin Islands, lovely scenery, blue Caribbean sea, everyone living in peace and harmony. Life here seemed to me fed, drink up and spree, with plenty, plenty Yankee money. But he said, see how they stop them West Indians, who are permanent aliens. From joining up their police force, both the Yankees must be divorced. The Senate turned on Adion, Evans taking Newton and Gumbatron. Confusion done in Vietnam, so he bringing it to the Virgin Islands. Sing it loudly and have no fear.
These are some facts St. Thomas must hear.
Then an next call to send, so I contacted another good friend. It was Dr. O'Neill. Doc, the way I feel, only you can help me in this ordeal. Doc, I am coming to St. Thomas this spring, and I don't know yet about what I must sing. Politics is my line, but not on this line, else Lockhart wouldn't bring me next time. But he said, sing out all them Jamaicans call at Harry S. Truman Airport. For bringing in marijuana, tell them they must bribe the officer. Tell them the boys up in Washington, every year they sending us less federal funds. Like since the war leave Vietnam, they want us stabbing the Virgin Islands. Sing it loudly, Chuck, we have no fear.
These are some facts St. Thomas must hear.
Stay up. Stay up. So sad to say, on that very day, I receive a call from WSTA. Hello, Charlie, I hear you have come by me. It was the voice of my good friend Brownlee. When you come up, please sing about Ronald Tonkin, ex-Attorney General here in the Virgins. In a petition for discrimination, we demanded his resignation. Then he said, see how they hold them West Indians and kick them out of these islands. Sing how aliens have it hard in order to get that damn green card. Yankees going to Antigua and so much red tape up in this country. It's easier to get to Vietnam than to come in the Virgin Islands. Sing it loudly and have no fear.
These are some facts St. Thomas must hear.